Alright, so today's gonna be a little different. I'm just gonna do like a tutorial video on how to use Camtasia. This is my editing software that I have. You can use other ones, but this is just like the one I want, or the one I have. But yeah, I'm just gonna do like a simple tutorial on like the basics and stuff. So yeah, we're just gonna get to it. So I'm just gonna get like a little clip in here. So yeah. All right, so what you wanna do now, since you like you click on the button and then import, you now that your video appears, you just simply drag it to the tracks, timeline, whatever, and it should appear. Alright guys, so we can see the video here, and you can just like look through it
like a light.
Alright guys, so, and okay, if you want to like make it bigger so you don't have to scroll all this way, right here there's like a magnifying thing, and if you click that it like makes it like this, but you can zoom in. So if you want to go like frame by frame, kind of like this, then you just zoom in. It's good for like when you're putting animations or whatever, or like cutting. But yeah, so you just like, you can zoom in and out, and that's pretty basic. But yeah, let's get into the next thing. All right, so the next thing is gonna be cutting, like how to cut a video. So this is the split, I guess it's called, or cutting. So yeah, to split you can press S to, so you press S to split, or you can just press the button. I usually just press the button, but I think it's easier if you just like press split. So you just like, you have to select it, and like if you want you can like delete this, and then boom, you get it. It just cuts.
Hopefully,
to,
oh, it's a tornado
there. So I
just rainstorm or something. Rainstorm or something.
You see, it's pretty smooth. Now, if you want transitions, they have a whole thing right here. It's pretty simple. All you gotta do is just go to there, select one. I'll just do page turn, and you can do like at the beginning, at the end, or whatever. But if you have a cut and you want to put a transition in it, you just select it, put it over a cut, and then boom. And yeah.
Alright guys, so today
it looks pretty good. That one looks pretty good. Yeah, you can just put that on there.
Range.
Sometimes Camtasia gets a little laggy. It depends on like if your computer, like your computer, whatever.
Storm or something.
When you export the video, it should be good quality, not like bad. Alright, so next I'm gonna go on to annotations, or like text. So there's different types, but I usually just like use this one. So yeah, you just bring the text in here. You can see, you can like on the right there's like all the different properties. You can like scale it and then like, use like size or whatever. And then you can like change the theme. And just, but yeah, so you can like change a theme and stuff, and you can like make it bold, and you can change the color. And down here on the timeline, as you can see, it pops up like right here.
Just like, you probably shouldn't go in here then, if I'm being honest.
It's pretty long, so if you want to like make it shorter, just like kind of like click on it, and then there you go. You can like make it shorter. Oh, if you like want to like drag it when it's small, you can zoom in. Oh, that's way too small. All bigger. But yeah. If you want to like zoom in, what? All right, so that's text. I think you know now about text. You can like stuff. Oh, Also, with animations, you can add animations. So, like, if you want it to
be like... You probably shouldn't go in here.
If you want it to be like... Like, do something. You can... There's, like, animations you can do. So, like, for example, if I put scale down, you can, like, customize it so you can change, like, the size. Like, if I make it big...
Go in here then, like, if I'm really being honest. Big.
And then once it hits,
is it a rainstorm or something?
It'll
I'm scared. This like guy's that. Gonna help me. I'm scared. This guy's gonna help me.
The best, but
this guy's gonna.
You can change if you want it to be fast or like long. So
probably.
Like, see,
I'm scared.
It's taking a long time, or you can just make it very short.
And it's just, like, is it a rainstorm or something?
But yeah, that's like the simple stuff. That's animation. So you can like tilt right, so it'll just like.
What is it? What is it? We're at the.
And you can like make it right there, so it's like.
What is it? What is it? We're at the.
And you can like make it go down. So like, all right, so the next thing is gonna be behaviors. It's kind of like animations for text, I guess. Yeah, it's like animations for text, I guess. And I don't know if it's only for text, but like, you just basically drag a behavior. So like fade, drifting, I'll do drifting. And so when it goes
scared,
it like, there's like an animation move.
I'm scared. This guy's gonna help me. This guy's gonna help me. Yeah.
Like jumps up and down and then like goes the other way. That's pretty cool. So you can like, if you wanna like say like and subscribe, like and subscribe. And then like, make it big. Shoot. Make it big, make it red. Then I don't.
Is it a rainstorm or something? I'm scared. This guy's gonna help me. This guy's gonna help me.
Alright, so once you got your two frames, or not, or whatever, you can add a zoom and pan. So it's basically like zooming in. You can scale to fit. So it's like this big. Whatever. You can do like that. So it like does that. And you can actual size it, whatever. I guess it's the same for that. But you can also zoom in like this. You can like drag it down, put it somewhere like that.
Gonna help me?
And
yeah.
Boom. Look at that. Another way is you don't, that's like for like, if you don't, I guess like you can, whatever, but you can also like, if you want it to be like, not that fast, and you just like to be like this.
Yeah.
Then
yeah,
it kind of like zooms in.
Yeah.
To like the right. So you can kind of like customize it a little bit. So like I can zoom down. Look at him. Also, if you use the dot and comma, I think it is, you can like go back in 4 frames. So you can change it and like move it around frame, move, that, and it'll look kind of weird. Kind of. But yeah, you can just kind of mess around with it. Like that. Yeah, if you can also like, I'm not sure if you like put it like that, then it might.
You guys gonna help me?
Yeah. So kind of
can zoom in.
I'm pretty sure, yeah, this will, you don't have to cut. That's just like, I'm gonna say it's easier actually. You don't have to cut. I'm just used to doing that, but you don't have to. You can just make it like really like scale to fit, and then you can just make it very, you can also move that. You can make it very short, so it'll be instantaneously, so like boom, boom. So you don't have to do this at all, but you can if you want, and yeah. Yeah. All right, so we're gonna move on to audio effects. Audio effects. So it's like a little tab right here, and you got all these effects. So what you can do, so like I'm just gonna delete these real quick. You can add a fade out, or anything really. I'll go over the clip speed in a minute, but yeah, so you can like fade out, put that on there, and it'll like, you can like make it go down kind of, so it's like quieter.
Yeah.
You can make it go up, so it's like really loud.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's pretty loud. But you can like, yeah. You can also like make it,
yeah.
Yeah. Barely anything. Alright, there's also noise removal. You can just add that if you want.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, you can, but all you need to do is just go to game and make it zero.
Yeah.
And it's pretty easier. But yeah, let's get on to the audio compression. So audio compression is, I never actually used audio compression before. I think it's like, does it make it like quieter or something? So what if I, whoa.
Yeah.
I guess it just makes it quieter. I've never used that before, so I don't really know. But clip speed's cool, because what you can do with it is you can change the speed of the clip. So if I go over here, this will make it actually shorter. If I do 2x speed, then realized. Do you have audio compression or something? It's like quiet.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't know what happened. I'm just gonna delete this clip and do it on this.
Yeah.
What is it? Oh, I guess it's just not audio. Okay. So, okay, I'm just gonna. Come. So, clip speed makes it, you can like make it quiet like 6x. Oh, wait, not one. 6x will be really short. Gosh, you can make it 100. You can literally do that. It's so fast you can't even see it. It's like a frame. So if it's a, it's so fast you literally can't. All right, so you can also like, you can also make it slow. So like if you do 0.3. Then,
what is it?
Like a lightning storm or whatever? Lightning. So, it's like slow motion. And you can like, copy it.
So,
I'm good. So, like, yeah, you can just mess around with that. 0.10. Like a lightning storm or whatever? Lightning. That's like echo or whatever.
0.01.
That is,
dude, that's,
I'm gonna be so mad.
It's so freaking. So that's clip speed. Alright, so if you guys want me to do another tutorial, then you can, like, ask me in the comments if you have any, like, questions. I haven't used it that much, so, like, I mean, I know a lot, but, like, I don't know everything. But, like, yeah, so, like, you can just ask me some questions. There's also this cursor effect. You can, like, do that or something. So you just do that or something. Yeah. So yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video. Make sure to like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Bye.